leash walking. When she pulls, we should stop so that it's not reinforced. Let's go. Yes. Let's go. Yes. Try to reward when her paws are on the floor, so have her not jump for a treat. Lulu, this way. Yes. Let's go. Yes. Or a couple words for when you're switching directions. So I use this way to redirect switch directions. Let's go. Yes. And let's go for same direction. This way. Yes. This way. Yes. Good, Lulu. This way. Yes. Good, Lulu. Excellent. Let's go. Yes. This way. Yes. Let's go. Yes. Good, Lulu. Good girl. Lulu. This way. Yes. Good. Let's go. Yes. Good girl. This way. Yes. Good. Lulu. This way. Yes. Good. This way. Yes. Good girl. This way. Yes. This way. Yes. Good, Lulu. This way. Yes. Let's go. Yes. Good. Obviously, we're rewarding a lot more in the beginning, just to, as we're teaching her new things, and then when she really knows it, we reward every so often just to keep her motivated by the potential of a reward. Lulu! Yes! This way? Yes. This way? Yes. Ooh, keep those paws on the floor. This way? Yes. Let's go. Yes. Lulu. Oh, right there, man. Right here. Lulu. This way. Yes. Let's go. Yes. This way. Yes. Good, Lulu. Let's go. Yes. This way. Yes. Good. Let's go. Yes. This way. Yes. Good, Lulu. Excellent. Oh, it was a beautiful sit, too. Good girl, Lulu. Yes. I really want to reward those moments where they choose not to jump or to bark, but she did a really beautiful, nice sit, which was excellent.